SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to get Safari back on the iPhone home screen in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Some of the apps on your iPhone, like Safari, Messages, Phone, and a couple of others, can't be deleted, but they can be removed from the home screen. So if you've either previously removed the Safari app accidentally or intentionally, and you'd like to restore it to the home screen, then you can do so by swiping left on your home screen repeatedly until you get to the app library. And then you just need to find the Safari app icon, tap and hold on it, and then choose the Add to Home Screen option. Another way that you can do this is to swipe down on your home screen to open Spotlight Search. You can then tap the word Safari into the search field, and then you can tap and hold on the Safari search result here, and then choose the Add to Home Screen option there. That's going to put the Safari icon back on your home screen, meaning that you'll be able to open the app and browse the web from the app icon by simply tapping it there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.